No, no, it can't be tonight, Cliff. Not tonight. That's right. Boy's coming in from college. Yeah. Yeah, I set him up on a blind date with Phil's cousin. I'll say. I think they'll get along just fine. I think he's here now. I gotta go. Okay, Cliff. Okay, sure. Bye-bye. Well, well, well.
Good to see you, Dad.
Oh, you look great.
You look great. You do, too.
Get out of here.
How you doing, Dad?
Oh, just fine. Just fine. Well, let's see if you got any of it left in
you. Look, come on in.
Sit down. Let me fix you something to eat, okay?
No, look, Dad, I'm not really very hungry. I tell you what I'd like to do. I'd like to just sit down and talk for a while.
Oh, sure. Sure. That's my boy.
Catch up?
Well, you know, I send you away a boy, you come back a man. Sit down. We'll just talk man to man, okay?
All right. So,
well, how's the sex life?
I really hoped we wouldn't talk about that just yet, Dad. I kind of wanted to get reacquainted first.
Well, what is it, son? I mean, you can talk to me, you know. You didn't bring somebody home with you, did you?
No, no, nothing like that.
That's my boy. Not settling down. You probably got more dates than anybody on campus, and I'll tell you why. It's because you take after me, right?
Dad, please. It has nothing to do with the number of dates that I'm having. It's more the kind of dates I'm having.
What are you talking about?
Dad, you know, at college, things are a lot different. You know, people are different, and they're changing all the time. Dad, people are always changing. I'm changing.
Son, what are you getting at?
What I'm gonna say to you, Dad, it has nothing to do with you. I wanna tell you this, Dad, because I love you, and I respect you. Dad? I'm straight. I said I'm straight, Dad. I like girls.
You and girls?
Now look, Dad, you might as well hear the whole story right now. I happen to have a girlfriend.
Stop it! I don't want to hear about it. Where did I go wrong? I mean, I tried to give you a nice home. I sent you to YMCA summer camp. I should have played with you more when you were a baby. I never should have let your mother bathe you.
Mother has nothing to do with this.
Oh, come on.
Now look, Dad, it's no one's fault. It just happened. I am a heterosexual. And I am not ashamed of it. Look, Dad, maybe I should just go. I mean, this isn't gonna be a good time for us. I'll just spend the holiday over at Mother's. I'm sorry, Dad.
No, wait. You can't go.
What do you mean I can't go?
I mean, you've got to stay here. I set you up on a date.
A date?
Yes, a date. I fixed you up with Phil's cousin, Mike.
Mike? Oh, Dad, how could you do something so stupid?
Well, what do you mean? I mean, he's an attractive boy. He's a six-year med student. He drives a Porsche. I mean, how am I supposed to know that you're gonna come home a
say it, Dad, a straight. You can just call him up. You can call him up and tell him I'm not going. Because this whole thing makes me sick. I'm going to Mother's.
Well, fine. Just go to hell on over to your mother's, then. Oh. Hello, who is it? Oh. Cliff, forgive me. No, it's nothing. It's, well, it just, it didn't work out.
Well, I don't know. What are you doing? Why don't you come over and watch some TV? Yeah. Magnum PI's on in half an hour.